Lesky? What happened?
As soon as everyone saw your face, Brand, the place went mad. Shut all the doors, examined everyone for family and caste. One of the guards recognized me and figured we must be working together. They burned three candles to the stump interrogating me about who put us up to this. I think they knew, you know, about Barat.
Huh. Barat said he'd go for Rika if we were caught. We need to go.
You think I didn't look for a way out? Rika's not the only one in danger here. They could kill us. But these cells are built straight into the wall. And they confiscated all my lockpicks. What's it look like on your side? You see any way out?
Good, you're awake.
Jarvia.
Barat will be glad to hear that.
Huh. Jarvia, what are you doing here?
You caused a lot of trouble today. Barat lost 100 sovereigns for Lord Volney. The entire proving was declared invalid, and the Assembly already called for an investigation. You can't imagine the state Barat was in when he told me to get you.
Oh, man. Let me talk to Barat. I can explain what happened.
All he needs to know is that you exposed him before the entire warrior caste. Now they're asking questions, and as long as you have tongues to answer them, you're a threat. Enjoy your last night together, boys. Barat'll be by soon to make sure you maintain your silence.
Oh, great. This is peachy. Oh, well, I leveled up. Well, at least I leveled up, so there's at least something good out of this. More coercion. And this. No! No! They took all my items! No! Rubble. Yeah, sight into the catch of a lock. Lesky! He got out! Oh! Slugged him! Right in the jaw!
If we want to get away with this, we can't leave one man alive to tell Barat what we've done.
He may be right. Oh, is this my stuff? Yes, it is. Confiscated belongings. Excellent. Alright, so now, let's go ahead and get my armor on. Alright. Whoops, there we go. Alright, Dwarven War Axe. At least I have this stuff still. Okay. Oh, looks like Lesky's got his stuff re-equipped. Wait, what do you have? What is that? Oh, it's an axe and a dagger. Oh, okay. Some kind of prison. Yeah, he's right. We're probably gonna have to kill our way out of this prison. Great. Can't go that way. I have a feeling we'll eventually run into Barat on our way out.
Trap! Enemies approaching!
Let's get started. As you wish.
This guy with the big hammer. Alright, now we'll take care of the rest of these guys.
Time for some fun! How about you?
Alright. Okay. Carter shield. Plenty of stuff to take here. Well, this is the card, so. So I guess you'd expect that they would have tons of stuff for you to loot.
On it. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. Delish.
Thugs.
Either you or me.
Yeah, these guys just—they don't have any names. They're just thug. What's your name? Thug. We're thug one. Thug two.
Right.
I think Jesse Cox once said, "You know you've made as a villain once you give your lackeys numbers instead of names." I thought that was funny.
I'm on a roll.
It's like, look, we're breaking out. May as well take Barat's stuff. What was that weapon I picked up? Oh, another dwarven war axe. Oh, and a dwarven mace. Well, the axes are better than the maces, so. Let's keep going. Ooh, crystals. Yeah, look at these tunnels.
Trapped.
It's alright, I got it.
This should be easy enough.
Let's go!
Right. Let's get started.
We got these guys.
Only one shall stand!
On it.
It's either you or me! And it is gonna be me!
Finding stuff everywhere. Ooh, dwarven longsword. Hello. Yes. There we go. Very nice. Where does this go? More thugs.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
There we go. That's only took care of him. Ooh, a chest. What's in here? Just a dagger.
And done.
Great. Oh, okay. And nope, can't go in there. Oh, auto-saving. Uh-oh. That's not good. That usually means that there's probably a boss fight on the other side of this door. Oh. There he is.
I'm cutting the whore free. If that turncoat brother of hers doesn't know his place, I don't need precious Rika either.
Rot.
Rika? That the one you got all done up in lace? I've been wanting to get my hands on that.
I know what you mean.
She's yours if you want her, boys. And let me tell you.
Oh, no, you don't. You are not giving my sister to these guys. No way.
What shot all is that doing out of its cage? Let's teach this little dust.
It's time to get my revenge on Barat.
I sense something drawing near. On it.
Come on.
Time for some fun!
This should be easy enough. Wish. Let's get started.
Look at this, Musky and I just... Oh yeah, there we go. We did. We finally got Barat.
Did you see him there all when we're done with you? And you just charged in and Sonning slaughtered him. You have to be the luckiest duster in Orzammar. Barat's dead, and we're standing here. Hail to the Sonning
King! Man, he is certainly happy about this. As long as he never made it to Rika.
Well, he sure was talking like she's still alive. But I won't turn down the chance to go take another peek. Hey, could you tell Rika I killed him?
Hey, stop it.
I mean,
stop
it doesn't do you any good if she thinks you're the most virile warrior in all the stone.
Oh, wow. I'm the new Cardabus. I don't think so. Do you really want to say that to me when I'm holding a weapon?
An excellent point. Now let's go find somewhere to hide.
Like, you don't want to say things like that about my sister while I'm holding a weapon. Okay? Ooh. You can take that from Barat. That's all you get from being Barat. Let's see. Metal door.
That wasn't
ooh,
so
what's
bad.
In here?
Task complete. On to...
A dwarven large round shield. The great. Next. Another chest. Dwarven mace.
Finished.
All very simple stuff. Barat's shop. Wow. So this was all just a tunneled prison area. Or mining area for stashing goods and stuff where Barat works his operations. Huh. Oh boy. Shopkeeper.
You're not supposed to be here. Wait, is that blood? Ancestors,
uh-oh,
protect me!
Huh. Wait, is that... What? Oh, that's just a piece of armor. I thought that was a body. I was like, yikes! What do you have a body on the table for? Nope, just a suit of armor. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here! Double loading. Oh,
there
no.
They are! Seize the fugitives! Drop your weapons and walk down slowly. We will use force,
Rika,
if you resist.
And Duncan. Hmm. I just killed Barat. You should be thanking me.
He's dead? Barat had many enemies, but also powerful allies. They...
Barat would have butchered us if he hadn't killed him first.
Your friend has once again demonstrated his courage. We Grey Wardens travel far and wide in search of those with the potential to join our ranks. It seems I have found one.
Wait. Are you asking me to become a Grey Warden?
Let me make my offer formal. I, Duncan of the Grey Wardens, extend the invitation for you to join
wow.
our order.
This man is a criminal. You can't do this.
I can,
oh,
and I
wow.
am.
Oh, wow, he put him in his place.
It would mean traveling to the surface lands and thus leaving your people. But it does offer you the chance to strike a blow against the Darkspawn and the Blight.
Hmm. And if I say no and stay here with Rika?
Then you will be subject to whatever sentence the Shapers choose to impose. I think you know what that sentence would be. I would spare you from it, and for an excellent cause.
Hmm. I'd like to talk to my sister before I decide.
And I see your friend would like to speak to you as well. Why don't you see what they have to say before you give your final answer?
Lesky?
Those guys must have seriously cracked your skull. You're not gonna turn down being a Grey Warden, are you?
Hmm. I don't want to leave Rika.
Well, don't you worry about that. Old Lesky will take care of her.
That's what I'm afraid of.
She'll be the first one telling you to go. She never wanted this to be your life.
Hmm. I don't know how to fight Darkspawn.
Everyone in that proving fought Darkspawn, and you sure
That's
flogged
true.
Them.
Hmm. I don't want to step in for Barat. Be the criminal underworld leader? No way. You're right. I should go.
We'll go back and tell him yes before he comes to his senses.
All right, let's talk to the others. Let's talk to Rika.
I couldn't believe it when Sir Duncan said he wanted to recruit you. I was ready to kill you when I heard what you did at the Proving. But it worked out for the best.
What are you doing here, Rika?
When I heard you'd been arrested, I ran straight to the Proving Grounds, but you'd already disappeared. That's when Sir Duncan said he wanted to invite you into the Grey Wardens. I almost fell over.
I don't want to leave you alone here.
Those are the rules of the Order. All Wardens leave their families behind.
But how will you take care of yourself and Mother?
Please don't hold yourself back because of me. I think, for the first time, Mother and I will be fine. I spent the afternoon with my new patron. If everything works out, maybe I can even greet you as an equal if you return.
Huh. This is the man that you spoke of earlier?
Yes. He calls me his Amber Rose. Isn't that sweet? He has a voice like a poet. He has already promised to move Mother and me into better lodging, where he can find me more quickly when he wants me.
And you'll be happy like this?
I am. Truly. I could never make a life fighting Darkspawn. But if I can bear a son who makes his house proud, that's all I can ask. Go, little brother. Make the world a better place.
Wow. And so now my sister tells me to go.
You're lucky they didn't execute you on the spot, Brand. I would have.
I cannot believe Duncan would offer such an honor.
Well, Duncan, I have my answer.
Have you spoken with your friend and sister?
I have. I am ready to join you.
Then before these witnesses, I hereby recruit you into the Grey Wardens. Know that you are most welcome. Before we brave the deep roads, I would like to make you a gift of this mace, since you have so few possessions of your own. It was once wielded by the Warden Forel Idukan. I believe he was related to your king. I know you will continue his proud example.
A mace that belonged to an Idukan.
Goodbye, my friends, and thank you for your hospitality.
And so you go from being a castless to the Grey Wardens. You leave your sister and your mother and your friend behind, but if you hadn't, you would have been executed, no doubt. And we got our revenge on Barat and pretty much freed Rika from his tyranny.
We will be traveling.
And it looks like she'll be taken care of by whoever this noble is that she's seeing.
On the edges of the Korkari Wilds, the Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar.
And once
ago,
and of course, once again, now we enter the main invading the northern main part with the Ostagar dialogue.
Even if we face a different foe within that forest, the king's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times. But here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Caelan. I didn't expect
a royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is he?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Ho there, friend. Might I know your name?
I am Thorin Oakenshield, Your Majesty.
Pleased to meet you. The Grey Wardens are desperate to bolster their numbers, and I, for one, am glad to help them. It's good to see one of the honorable stout folk outside Voldemort.
I get who you're calling stout. Is that some kind of dig? Honorable? You must be thinking of the nobles.
Sounds like there's a story behind that. You must regale me with it sometime.
If your majesty wishes.
I do. I'll make sure to have the finest dwarven brew brought up from the palace cellars. After we've dealt with the Blight, of course. I've been to Orzammar. King Endrin invited my father to a grand proving long ago. How does Endrin fare these days?
Personally, I couldn't pick him out of a crowd. I mean, when would he have ever had a chance to actually see the king? You know, being stuck in Dust Town.
Still, I hope to be as wise and fair a ruler as Endrin. Allow me to be the first to welcome you to Ostagar. The Wardens will benefit greatly with you in their ranks.
You're too kind, Your Majesty.
I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe forces could be here in less than a week.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
And so, this is pretty much where the unique dialogue for your origin story comes to an end with the Dwarf Commoner. So yeah, quite a contrast and a complete difference from the Dwarf Noble story, where you go from being a one possible heir to the throne of all of Orzammar to where this one, you're just you're looked upon as the lowest of the low, like, pretty much like a, just as a leper, you know, just treated so poorly, and where you're having to work for the criminal lord under of the criminal underworld, just trying to survive. You and your sister and your drunk of a mother. It's not a pretty origin story, it's pretty low, and there will be connections and ramifications for this later on when you do eventually return to Orzammar, and you run into people, including Jarvia and Leski, and see what happens from that point, and you find out what happens with Rika and your mother, and the noble that Rika has been seeing. So yeah, there's definitely interesting ramifications for the Dwarf Commoner story in the main story when you eventually return to Orzammar. How good is it in terms of all the origin stories? It's good. Not necessarily one of my absolute favorites, but it's an interesting take. Working stuff from the lowest of the low to becoming a Grey Warden, and eventually, you know, as such, as how the story takes place. So that does it for the Dwarf Commoner, and stay tuned for the other origin stories, and I will see you guys then.